Did you know that Prophet Muhammad had several animals which he used as a mode of transport? Yafur was one of several animals that Muhammad rode. The others included a roan horse called Murtajaz, spontaneous, a black horse called Sakb, swift, a mule called Duldul, vacillating, and a camel called Kaswa, split ears, who accidentally killed herself when she hit her head on the stone wall of a mosque.